Here's Perez! What a save!
Solex cross and Guerra! Oh, what a save! It's come to Paul Pogba! Oviedo, Lukaku!
Sigurdsson takes Fernandes! Oh, that is a brilliant save! What a reach!
Gilberto, that's Campbell. Petit. Lassau. Graham Lassau! Good save! Hasselbank bids to get there! But wonderful reactions from both Saul Campbell and David Seaman in particular.
And he's got to beat David Seaman. And he hasn't done it. Oh, he might get it on the rebound. And Arsenal's lead is preserved.
And it'll be Wright's ball in, and it's confusing Bosnic. And he has to tip it away. The ball was going in underneath the crossbar. Bosnic just twisted to get a touch.
Pickering, Telfer, onto Salako, who's onside. Pickering's cross, and Bosnic had to be very, very quick to sweep across his goal. He was nearer the back post than the front. No wonder he's smiling.
Zaha trying to exploit Benteke. Ryan with the save. Zaha! That is a magnificent double save by Matt Ryan.
Well, route one stuff, but boy, does it pay off if you can do it properly, and you do here. Benteke flick onto Zaha, just gets the luck of the bounce here. Benteke, good stop by Ryan Lowdown once, and then again twice.
Rashford, away again by Balogun. It's come to Paul Pogba! To find save from Ryan.
That's a great stop.
King. Away by me, ricocheted off Tarkowski, Callum Wilson. Nick Pope reacted swiftly and wonderfully.
Robertson. A high one in for Salah, who's brought it down brilliantly, setting up Mane. Mane on his left foot, another stellar stop.
Oh, this is incredible. I mean, this is probably the best of the lot.
Oviedo, Lukaku! Denied at point-blank range by Cech. Up into the air by Naismith, and Cech gathers, and that was the big chance of the game. Not sure how much the big Chelsea keeper knew about it. What he does know is that by hurling his frame in the way, he's denied Lukaku something akin to an open goal.
Jovetic! Seemed to take Cech by surprise, the sheer pace of it.
Yeah, I just wonder whether he was unsighted.
Guendouzi. Guendouzi still going. It's Lacazette. And what a save from Hennessy. Extraordinary to deny David Luiz.
Oh, Guendouzi does so well, drives into the 18-yard box, little cutback, Lacazette finds the pass, and he strikes it well, David Luiz, but Hennessy is equal to it. Good save.
Romeo, Mane, lovely back heel to Cedric, Davis! Wow, what a save that was! Stephen Davis was celebrating, Hennessy has clawed that out from under the bar.
Could be a chance for Dempsey. Gets it out from underneath his feet, and that's a fantastic save from Tim Howard. The shot takes a deflection. He's falling backwards. He just manages to stay upright enough. Stretches up that left hand. What a save.
Well, sometimes you just get a feeling it's going to be your day. Dempsey is having a fantastic season. He's having a great game. He must have thought he'd scored there.
Nani, four goals!
Oh, that is some save by Tim Howard. It was near criminal that Everton gave Scholes that much time and space to shoot, but when he did, didn't Howard improvise well?
His stamp. Oh, super save by Nigel Martin. Martin has been Leeds United's player of the season this term. And there's another good save from him.
Mata. Lukaku. Mata. That's a lovely take. Mata! Oh, it's a brilliant save, Schmeichel. Drifted towards Johnny. And set back here for Ruben Neves! Oh, that's a wonderful touch from Schmeichel, who had a long, long way to go.
Well, I think that's the only thing that saved Kasper Schmeichel there. He read it brilliantly. The ball just drifted into the middle of the pitch there. No Leicester player is out in the space.
Mike Phillips. Sinclair! What a shot, and even better the save from Pepe Reina.
Well, I thought he was in. I have to say, I thought he was heading for the top of the goal. It's a brilliant save by Reina.
Drop back.
Nicely in, what a save! John Terry and Branislav Ivanovic attacked the ball. Ivanovic got the touch.
Yeah, super save, you're absolutely right.
And takes Fernandes! Oh, that is a brilliant save! What a reach by Joe Hart!
Well, it's such sloppy defending, and they've been bailed out by the goalkeeper. What a save!
Similar to that, but it's a top draw save from Joe Hart.
Well, that is a brilliant free kick, and that is a magnificent save from Joe Hart. Look at the distance he has to get across the goal. Naismith, Lukaku, Naismith, Osman! What a save to have! Fernandinho, Sané, Sané's cross, Aguero! Oh, what a save! That is brilliant to have! How has he reached that?
Because he's the best. That's why he's reached that. I just think it's extraordinary. I must admit that I was off my seat when he did that.
Owen got a piece of the cross. Xavi Alonso. There's Crouch and Kjol! Poured away. Still in play with Peter Crouch. Sami Herpia. More a pass. There's Gerrard! Morientes couldn't get the touch.
Well, he's had two big moments already. The goalkeeper came out to block Morientes from the initial shot. This one's a fantastic save.
He who wins the header falls to Michael Gray, though. Reina having under Kevin Phillips! What a save! What a save by Shay Given to deny Kevin Phillips what looked like the equaliser. It was a great effort.
Lovely 1-2, Olivier Giroud!
a good save again there by John Rennie. Giroud was poised to score.
Terrific run by Sessegnon. Long! What a save by Rennie. Magnificent stop by the Norwich City goalkeeper to keep out Shane Long.
Hughes trying to get there ahead of Telfer and has done. Might line up the shot here and does, and it's a terrific stop by Paul Jones.
Niles,
giving it at Torreira, and Guendouzi! That's a fine save by Lloris, who had to plunge low and fast.
It's Perez! What a save! That's a magnificent stop from Hugo Lloris. Brilliant football all round.
Great football, wasn't it, all round, as you said, Jim. The cross was good, the control was good from Perez. And look, hitting it on the volley as he's coming down, and a great save going to his left-hand side.
Comfortable for Sané to seize upon, and Watford have been opened up. And Sané slicing through them, denied by Ben Foster. Gross. Another super save by Foster to keep out Locadia. Second time he's done that in the game.
For the champions. Keane. Sharp! What a save by Ludek Mikloška. The header deserved a goal, and it took reflexes. So sharp by Ludek Mikloška to deny Sharp a goal.
Sigurdsson's delivery! Brilliant save again from Rui Patricio. Mina denied. Gomez shepherds it out for another corner, but Rui Patricio is keeping Wolves in this single-handedly.
Well, my instinct is that best save I've seen this season.
On for Fornals. The no-look pass did the trick. Lovely from Felipe Anderson as well. That's really travelling towards goal and had to be palmed away by Rui Patricio.